I put a YouTube community poll out a couple of days ago, and you guys told me you wanted to see a 5 types of hoverboards video. So here it is. Okay, this is my first time hoverboarding. I'm wearing a helmet so I don't fall and hit my head really hard. So I'm gonna try. Okay, getting on. This is a lot harder than I expected. Oh no. Okay, go up over. Oh no, I'm going. It's this arc. Oh no, a shoe! Oh! I'm going to get a couple boys for a little bit. Why not text you in the future a little bit? Hi, Timothy. I'm hoverboarding. How about you? Oh, you're doing this stinking time. I'm on my hoverboard and I'm just gonna play basketball a little bit. Down there, and I'm just gonna try it.
Okay, let me try it. How do you turn these things on?
You just press the power button.
Professional at hoverboarding, so I'm just gonna go super fast around the little subdivision right here. So see, easy. So now I'm gonna be standing on top of these things. I'm gonna ride my hoverboard. Uh-oh. Hi, everybody. Today's Bible verse is coming out of Proverbs 3, 5 through 6. It says, "Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all that you do, and he will show you which path to take." What this means to me is that God has a plan for all of us, and if we trust in him, he'll guide us and lead us through what to do in our life next and what we should do in certain problems.